should be happy. Didn't they say you're not a woman? And God finally proved them wrong
and made you a superwoman.
Oh, Nemo! God, thank you. Papa, thank you. You have done it for me. They've wiped your shame. God has made you.
Mama, you don't understand.
Understand what?
How am I going to convince them that Tony is responsible for my pregnancy?
Jane.
Ma.
Do you have another husband? What need you have to argue with them? Your husband pregnanted you. Please, my darling. This is good news. Celebrate with me. Ow! Otologidio. Ow! God has made me so proud.
See, the truth is, I don't know how to tell my husband people about this.
Have you told Pat about it?
Not yet. You're the second person I'm telling after my mother.
My dear, there is nothing to it. There's no two ways about the whole thing. The truth is, you're pregnant for your husband. Eh? If I were you, I would be happy just the way your mother said.
Listen, being happy about it is not the problem. But I don't know how they will react. They will react towards this. Honestly.
Okay, let's do it this way. Maybe you should tell your father-in-law first. What about that?
I think that's a nice idea.
Concerning the money I promised you the other day in the cave. My dear, it's just 10,000 naira. So just manage it for now. Maybe when next you come, I'll make it up. Please. At least for your feeding.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Please, make sure you eat good food from now on. Yeah? You know you're pregnant.
I will.
It's okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, let me get going.
Alright, no problem. Take care of you.
I will. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
What has Jane done again? Every time Jane. What is it again?
Dad, Jane has the guts to place court injunction on that piece of land.
I laugh for you because I can't cry for you. If owner of property is fighting legally to claim his or her property, is it a crime? The property legally or otherwise belongs to Jane.
Ah.
Yes. Is that why you're ranting? Oh, that's why you're ranting. I pity you.
Is that what I'm saying, Dad, Abin?
I've already said it.
Jen, I've endured enough from you. I'm giving today and tomorrow to go and lift that court injunction or we leave this house.
Ejiofor, leave which house? The one you built or the one I built? If you want to be a chief commander, go and be the one and put women there. Jen goes nowhere.
Okay. Let's see. Jen!
Yes.
I mean, Jen! I'm a work home!
Okay. Can you do that outside? Look at him.
Dad, please leave him. He's enough.
What kind of man is this? Jen!
Dad, it's okay.
Does he want to take over over the marriage?
Daddy, it's okay. Please leave it, Jeffrey. Daddy, I would like to discuss something with you this evening.
Okay. That's okay. You're looking very tired.
I am.
Okay, just go and rest.
Okay, Daddy.
Oh, my baby's kicking.
Very well.
Just go and rest.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Mr. Ma. Where are you?
I'm from the court, sir.
Who do you want to see?
I'm looking for Mr. Ejiofor or Mrs. Veronica.
Is there anything the matter?
I have a message for them.
Can I have it?
Please, can you sign here for me, sir?
This is unbelievable. Do you mean you are pregnant for my son?
Yes, Papa.
Oh, this is good. This is good. Come on, come on, come hug me. Give me a hug. Come on, just give me a hug. This is good. Beautiful. Oh, that's my daughter-in-law. Please sit down, sit down. This is really good. Is that why you're worried? I should do. Come on, cheer up. Let me see that face smile. Come on. Give me a smiling face. That's it. That's it. You're there. You're there. I'm happy. Don't you think this might settle the differences in the family? Please, don't wear that blue face. Keep on smiling. Be happy. Is that okay? I'm really happy in my mind. Is that okay? Oh, this is good. This is beautiful.
My son, it is not the person that calls the police
that wins the case. But I'm still very grateful, very happy that the money you realize from the sale of the land is still intact. We can actually influence the judgment.
Which money is still intact? Are you not aware I put the whole money into my business?
What's that supposed to mean? Huh?
Ejiofor, mom is right, oh. Me too, I need money.
You think it will be like the other one you sold the cows and ate the money yourself? Organize it.
Ah! Shut up. Need money.
Which one is shut up? Huh? You...
Take a look at this.
What is this?
Take a look at this. But do I worry my eyes?
Jane is pregnant?
That's just a story.
For who now?
For her son.
Which your son?
Tony.
The one that died many months ago. Oh, please.
Incredible. Hmm? Wonders shall never end.
Look at this one. Incredible. Wonders shall never end. Our son Tony owns this pregnancy. Jane is a member of this house and she remains so. Keep on struggling for car keys and all whatnot.
Dad, if Jane is really pregnant, Pat is responsible for it.
Shut up. Shut your mouth up.
Which one is shut up?
Why must he say such a thing that Pat is responsible? Is Jane a prostitute? Look, Ejiofor, be careful.
Why are you so gullible?
Isn't it obvious?
Look, the day they will see you for slander, don't call me, don't call anybody. What is wrong with you? My son Tony owns that pregnancy, that's all.
Why are you so gullible?
Congratulations! Sorry. Congratulations, Mr. Pat.
What are you doing in my office?
Mr. Pat, I'm only here to congratulate you because you are a real man. You have done what my brother cannot do.
What are you talking about?
Your wife, your girlfriend, is pregnant.
What? How does this concern me?
Mr. Patrick, whether you accept the responsibility or not, Jane is pregnant for you. You have only tomorrow to come and take her to your house, or I will throw her out of my house.
Enough! Now listen to me, young man. Take this false, fabricated result of accusation and get the hell out of my office!
I'm not done. Also, advise her to withdraw the suit from the court because I have an evidence against her. You see, this pregnancy test shows that both of you are working hand to hand to take what belongs to my family. After then, she will not get married to you, which I cannot allow it to happen.
Get out.
See,
I said get out!
After tomorrow, I will drive her out of my house. But I know you will not allow that to happen because you love her.
Stupid boy. Nonsense. Stupid and smart.
How come? How come Jane is pregnant? And I did not know about it. Oh God. Is this true?
Hello.
Left my office. Yes, he came with your pregnancy test result and accused me of being responsible. What kind of embarrassment is that?
But you mean it you came to your office?
Yes.
I'm so sorry about that. Please, where are you? We need to talk. Are you still in the office?
I am. I was about going out when he walked in.
Okay. That's me the address of where you're going to. I'll come and join you there soon.
It's alright. It's alright.
Alright.
I have come to tell you people that your daughter is pregnant.
Ogun. Man, We are aware. And we've been thanking God for that. Because God has been so faithful to us. Ezioku.
Oh yes, madam. Actually, I was so happy when I had it.
Hey. I'm sure she did not tell you who got her pregnant.
She did now. Oh, Tony now, her husband.
Exactly. Yes.
Which Tony?
Your son.
Well, I am sorry to tell you that she lied to you. She did not tell you the truth. It was her husband's best friend that got her pregnant.
What?
Hey, my in-law. That is not true. It's a lie.
Madam, I'm not here to argue with you. Tell your daughter to leave my house. Tell her to leave my house. That's mono. I will throw her out. I will throw her out. Mama, how could she? Why would Jane do a thing like this? Why?
How could she want? Doka, don't be deceived by you, by Veronica and her son. Jane is pregnant by her husband, Tony. Have you forgotten how they want to throw her away from that house since? Please, don't even go there. Mama, did you see Koro, Veronica, na why? I'm not even worried about her.
Jane, I didn't know you're pregnant. How come you never told me about it?
I just saw you do it. I only went to the hospital for checking. That's when I found out I was pregnant.
It's okay. I'm happy for you.
Thank you.
And I want you to be very, very careful. Try as much as possible to avoid any conflict if because of your presence in your situation. You know they are not happy about it. Let me take you back home. I'm running it.
No
problem. Still going back to the office.
No problem.
Alright.
Thank you.
It's okay.
Just hope you've not come here to lay another allegation on me.
Please, Jane, I'm not here to accuse you of anything. I'm only here to talk to you. I want us to end this problem once and for all.
If only you would cooperate with me.
Say what you have to say.
Jen, you're a young woman with bright future. Staying in this house as a widow cannot do you any good.
What's that? What's that?
This is a check of 1 million naira. I urge you to withdraw that case from the court. Leave this house. Start a new beginning, a new hope. There are so many men out there who can be interested to marry you. Staying in this house will only deny you the opportunity to meet them.
Ejiofor, take that thing you hold and leave this room. I am not interested in settling with you. Now get out. Ejiofor, get out! Ejiofor, leave my room. I am not interested. Get out.
You get my offer, right? I promise you, you are going to regret this.
Leave my room. Get out! Get out! What's this? Don't blame me, because Tony is not around.
Hello, am I speaking with Tony Eguatu's wife?
Yes, who is this?
My name is Bamson. I have a message for you.
Message for me?
Please, we can't discuss it over the phone. Do you know the state secretariat?
Yes.
I am somewhere behind there. Call me with this number when you get there. Please, be there before 2 p.m.
When we get to the other side of the road.
Okay. I'll call him now.
I know you must be wondering how I got your number and why I wanted to see you. Mm-hmm. I actually came in from the capital city last night.
Your husband sent me to you.
What?
My husband?
Tony?
Yes. Please, where is he? We've been looking for him.
He has been in the police net all this while.
Police? What happened?
It's a long story.
Go on.
Very long story.
Please tell us. Tell us.
Your husband's business partners framed him up and got him arrested on the day he was about to travel.
Oh my God.
What happened was their boss stopped over at the fuel station to get gas. He didn't know these men were following him with some police officers. So they got him arrested and took him to the capital city.
At least my husband is still alive. But
this is unbelievable.
I told all of you that my husband is alive. But you insisted that he is dead. I know that the God I serve will never disappoint me. Now, please. Why didn't he call us? I mean, he should have called me, even me, his wife.
He could not. Because they bribed the police to keep him in confinement.
What?
Yes.
These same people bribed the police?
And he has been in a solitary room all this while. Had communication. If not for the intervention of the police commissioner. The commissioner paid a surprise visit to the command and discovered about your husband while going around the command box. He then ordered the DPO to charge the case to court immediately.
Good.
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 That was when your husband was brought to cell where we met, became friends, and he told me everything that happened to him. It is the grace of God that kept him in confinement.
Nice.
Oh, Jesus. So, what are they accusing him of?
Armed robbery and kidnapping.
Jesus. That's a huge accusation.
Yes. I was freed yesterday, so your husband asked me to come and see you, since I can't discuss everything over the phone. You need to get him a lawyer as soon as possible.
I'll do that now.
It's very important.
Thank you so much. God will bless you. God, I thank you. I thank you that my husband is still alive at least. Thank you. Oh, God.
Just allow her to finish the story, please.
Udoka.
Mama.
Allow me to dance unto my God. Allow me to rejoice in the presence of my God.
Ma,
God loves you.
Yes, sir.
Jubu for again. So what next?
Okay, Mama. I made arrangement with Mr. Pad and a lawyer.
Okay.
We'll be going to the capital city first thing tomorrow.
Hey!
Oh, wow. It's like a dream. Oh, but Jane, your husband's people are very wicked.
Mama.
Very, very wicked.
Mama, look at who is talking. So you just realized that now.
This is my brother. I hope you have told your husband's people about this.
No, Mama. I won't tell them.
Quickly tell them. Tell them to shame the devil. Tell them.
I won't tell them. My major concern right now is the allegation leveled against my husband at that police station.
Oh, that's just my concern. My daughter, don't worry. God is already in control. Because that God has started this fight. He fight it till the end.
Yes,
he started this work. He will perfect it. Amen. He will not leave it in the midst of process.
Amen.
Don't worry. He's taking charge. Okay? Okay, Mama.
Amen. So, did you tell him that you're pregnant?
Mm-hmm. No, not yet. But come on, he's my husband. I'll tell him.
Oh, good.
Tell him now.
Mama, I will tell him.
Oh, my God, I am not. Oh, God, I am very, very grateful for all. Oh God, I am very, very grateful, and I say
The two police officers involved has been arrested for prosecution. You don't take money from a group of people and detain another person, you know, without, you know, for a long period of time without trial. We don't do that. We must purge the police force for, you know, from the bad eggs.
Well, DPO, thank you very much for all of your efforts. You see, we really appreciate. But what about those men that came up with these charges? Have the police been able to get them?
Yes. After the police commissioner's visit, this command has made, you know, several attempts on that. Nevertheless, we are still, you know, making serious efforts on that to apprehend the people by law.
Sir, as it stands now, what's my husband's fate?
The case has been charged to court. Right now, the court has a final say. Your husband will make his first appearance in court in 5 days' time.
Well, DPO, you see, we've heard all you've said. And we appreciate all of your effort once again.
You're welcome.
Yeah. We have to take our leave.
Well, I wish you good luck. But madam, don't worry. Nothing will happen to your husband. As long as his hands are clean.
Thank you very much, DPO. You're welcome. Thank you.
Okay. Abu!
Ago. How did you get in?
I used the master key. No, but I can't find those documents here.
What do you mean? Did you search very well?
Yes.
Because this is the only place they can hide everything.
I'm having that feeling that those papers are not in this house. You know that girl is smart. She must have taken them away.
Did you search the living room properly?
Yes, Mom. I have searched everywhere.
Hi. So what are we going to do? By the way, does your lawyer know that the papers you gave to him are fake?
No.
In that case, we have to tell him more. We have to tell him since we cannot find the original as we thought.
No, Mom. I will look for that girl wherever she runs to. She must provide those papers or I'll kill her.
Mama, Mama, come out your way. Please, oh, you will do no such thing. Please. Please.
So wicked to your daughter-in-law who is pregnant for your son. How can you? How dare you? Go and bring her back.
Who is she pregnant for?
For Tony, of course.
Oh, the hell. If any normal actually, you say I'm wicked. That girl is more wicked. I mean, how could she have that kind of effrontery to drag my son and I to court over my own son's property? If I ever see her in this house,
you lied. You lied and you will see.
You too will
see. You
will
see.
You will see too.
How dare you?
Okay, little.
Dad, why do you find it so difficult to believe that stupid Jane is a bad woman?
Come on, shut up your mouth. Shut up your mouth. Like daughter, like mother.
Let it be. At least somebody is like me. Who are you opening that gate for?
To me now, what is it?
There's trouble.
Trouble? What is it?
It's brother.
Brother? I don't understand. Brother, which brother?
Our brother is back!
Stop.
See, love it. Love it. See, I don't like that joke. Please.
But I'm not joking, it's true. Mom even fainted when she saw him. I'm not joking.
You know, for someone who has been in a police cell for a very long time.
I understand.
But have you told him about the pregnancy? Mama, I'll tell him. He's my husband.
You're wasting time and the thing is just choking me.
Mama, I will tell him. Don't worry.
But Jay.
Mama.
You know you have not told me how he regained his freedom. Tell me now.
Mama. It's a long story.
Make it short. Tell me. Make it short.
When God says yes, nobody can say no.
Heaven and earth, nobody can say no.
Anyways, let me tell you the story now. One of his accusers confessed that the allegation leveled against my husband was a frame up.
Hey! Tell me something. No one know.
Mama, he stated that they were jealous of my husband because he was more prosperous in business than them.
Ah, so they connived to eliminate
my husband.
He that has God has everything.
Yes, sir.
He that loves God and puts his trust in the arms of the Lord. One with God is majority. And he that put his trust in the Lord will not let you to share.
Mama, after his confession, the judge had no other option but to release my husband. Do you know the sweetest part of all this story?
Tell me!
All the people involved, including the policemen, have been sentenced to 21 years imprisonment.
Hey! Who ya to blame?
Mama.
Hey! Ya.
It is true that a lot of water has passed under the bridge. I have to appeal to you to please be calm. I know we can recover some of these properties.
That was not be calm. If your father must tell me what he sold all my cows and my land and what he did with the money. To even think he was happy with the news that I was dead.
No, that one is a lie. Whoever told you that is a liar. Can you hear me? Speak for yourself now.
My brother Tony, I'm happy that you are back. And I'm sorry for disposing your properties. And you know I have a reason for doing that.
Tell him the reason and stop wasting time.
Tony, my brother, please, it was not pre-planned to sell any of your properties. I thought it wise to do so when I saw what was about to happen. Jen here started having an affair with your best friend, Pat.
Jesus Christ!
Is it Jesus?
After...
You better say the truth though! Stop lying! You better say the truth now!
Let him finish.
Continue.
Tony, only God knows I'm saying the truth. Pat planned with her to sell all your properties. After that, he will not marry her.
Hey, Jofo, stop that rubbish. Stop that rubbish.
Honey, is it like? Hey, Jofo, go punish him for lying against
you're
me.
You're already punished.
Hey, honey, is it a lie, yo? Is it a lie? Oh, yeah, I can explain. See, I wanted to tell you this night, brother. Ejiofor is right.
Whoa.
This mad woman called Jane is pregnant for Pat.
She make him now.
Eh? She has not told you.
Jane, you are pregnant.
She is pregnant.
I'm sorry, I can explain.
Anthony, please listen to your wife. Listen to her. Not all this.
Honey, listen, listen. See, eh? I can explain everything. Just give me the chance. Please, my husband.
I do not need your explanation. You are very wicked and senseless. How can you claim to love me yet to sleep with my best friend? Knowing what I was going through, you are evil.
No, I didn't do that. How can I?
Go tell that to the vets. Do you know what I saw in that police cell? Do you know the torment and heartbreak and emotional trauma I went through? And you had the effrontery to go sleep with my best friend? And you were even happy that I was dead?
No. No, my love. They were the ones happy over your death. Not me. How can I?
Listen to me. I have told you my mind. Start packing your things this night because tomorrow morning you're going back to your mother's house. And that's how it is.
Veronica, go up there and tell your son the whole truth.
What other whole truth are we talking about? He knows the truth already. Huh?
You have not told your son anything. Go and tell him everything about the incident, please. So that there will be peace in this house.
If why you're saying all this is, please, because of that girl, Jane, she's leaving this house. She will leave and I'll get another wife for my son.
Such thing can never happen in this house. It will never happen. Jane is an integral member of this house. It remains so.
I don't want to sound disrespectful. I don't want anybody to say I don't respect my husband. If not, I would have told you to bet me.
Oh,
bet me.
You want to bet me?
She will leave, oh. She will leave.
She goes nowhere. She is not going anywhere. She belongs here.
Wait, oh, just respect yourself. Respect yourself. Don't force me to tell our son that you know about Jane's relationship with Pato. Don't let me tell him that you're in support of Fito.
Veronica, you are known for fantastic lies. Is that okay? Look, let me warn you. Your reward awaits you.
Oh, please.
Your reward awaits you for all your lies and everything you have been doing. Just bet it. Mark it.
Why are you judging me now?
I'm not judging you. I'm telling the truth.
The Bible says, judge not so that you will not be judged.
Oh my God.
Look Why are you judging me?
Look how he's talking about the Bible. You, Veronica, the Bible. I laugh for you because I can't cry for you. You talking about Bible.
Whether you like it.
Don't
you okay? If you touch me, I will deal with you.
Please,
Patricia can explain. See, Pat is not responsible for my pregnancy, please.
Then go to whoever is responsible for your pregnancy.
Tony. Anthony. Look, you will regret what you are doing now.
Papa, I will not regret anything.
Do not say I didn't warn you.
Dad, let her go to whoever got her pregnant. I cannot cohabit in this house with an adulterous woman. No!
Please now.
We can sort out this issue.
We cannot sort out anything. Mom, tell this woman to get out of this house.
Mama.
Tell her to get out of this house.
Mama.
Let this woman be.
Papa, please don't interfere in this.
Let her be.
I am begging you in God's name, don't interfere in this.
Anthony,
Papa, can you stop telling me this?
Forgive this girl. I don't think she has committed anything.
She's an adult woman. I can't keep her in my house.
Okay. It's okay. It's alright. Let it be in your care. I'll demand for it tomorrow. Oh, Tony.
Don't you dare mention my name.
What is the problem?
You asking me? Are you the devil to have betrayed your best friend?
What are you talking about?
Not only were you sleeping with my wife, you also got her pregnant.
What?
What are you talking about? Are you mad?
Tony.
I don't ever want to see you around me again. The next time I find you around me, I will kill you!
Tony! What was that for? Do I look like I'm alright? Get out from here! What is the problem? I have never seen Tony in such manners. Something is wrong. Oh my God.
My son. Please take it easy. It's not the end of your life. Oh? I'm just grateful to God that finally he has exposed the evil ones amongst us.
Mom, I feel betrayed.
I understand, son. That was why I said it is not the end of your life. Forget about her. There are so many women out there, wife materials. I can actually help get one who will bear you so many children. So calm down. Oh? Please come and eat.
Mom, I'm not hungry, thank you.
Ejiofor has come to the bank to pay money into your account. Money from the sale of the land. The remaining part of it, he'll pay instrumentally as he promised.
Okay.
So my son, let's go to the dining.
What I need to tell you is that, please go and bring back Jane to this house. That child she's carrying in her womb belongs to you.
What do you mean that I got her pregnant?
Yes, of course. You got her pregnant before you embarked on that trip.
What are you talking about that? I have lived with this woman all these years in this house, she didn't get pregnant. Suddenly I disappear and she's pregnant. What do you make of it?
Look, Anthony, you are the one that implemented her before your trip.
Spare me all those details, Father. I have taken a decision and so it remains. Please.
Anthony. Anthony. Ha. Okay.
Mama. I was no more him in the new one. Kogolo mwoko nazo. So we are
ubu na afọ baka no ma ho na nko kwọ na azu o matiga aka o lutu.
So what I am talking in a sense is that Jane should tell us the truth if she is dating Pat or not.
Dog, in Apuala, which truth? Are you suspecting my daughter, my own daughter?
Didn't you hear what I said?
Don't you dare shout at me. In Apuala, your blood sister came here and told that she's pregnant with her own husband. And you came up with this stupidity.
Oh, were you there? Were you there when they did the thing? Answer me, were you? Mama, each time I raise a good suggestion in this house, you always kick against it. Mama, let me ask you, am I not old enough? Am I not a man?
Shut up. Shut up.
Don't worry. The truth will surely come out. The truth will come out someday.
Go me for wawa. You just check on my. Hey. So my new sickness is Udoka. Mama, I want to lie down here.
You've been lying here since morning. Get up so that you'll be able to eat something and take your drugs.
Get up so that you'll be able to eat something. You know you're eating for two. Because of living in your home, you eat something. Eh?
I'm not hungry. And I'm not interested in this baby anymore. It's even better for this baby to die.
Kosne. Then why are you talking like that? The gift God just gave you to wipe away your shame? Ah, don't ever say that. Don't reject this gift God gave you. Don't reject your baby. Even if the father rejected the baby. Don't! Don't you know that is a consolation? Me and you, two of us. You should be glad and happy about it. Come and eat something and shame the devil. Eh? No, come and eat. Don't cry. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, my baby. It's okay. Come and eat.
Because for me, even if I'm not just for me, haven't I suffered enough? Eh? Haven't I suffered enough? Then,
seasons may change, but my love will remain the same.
So you mean the husband fought you in your office?
He did. Yes. And I have never seen him in such ranting manners.
This is unfair. And what about the wife?
I don't know. Maybe he has sent her away.
This is not good. After all she has been through in that house, in trying to secure his properties, this is really unfair.
Well, that's by the way, barrister. I came here to inform you that I am no more interested in that court case.
Fine, I know I have spent a lot, but there is no problem. But if Jane
insists, or if she is still interested, can carry on. As for me, I come up.
Well, if you're no longer interested, I understand. Meanwhile, I will wait for her to call me. Or better still, if she's interested, I think she will call me to tell me the situation of things, and I will try as much as possible to communicate this situation to her whenever she calls.
It's okay. Thank you very much. It's all right. Thanks a lot.
It's okay.
My regards to your family.
All right. All right.
Because how
help me beg her to eat something. For the past 3 days, she has not tasted anything. Is that the best option for this whole matter?
Is it?
Jane, why?
Do you want to kill yourself and the baby in your room? Mama, please get her food.
I don't want to eat. Maybe come.
Mama, I said get her food. Why are you doing this to yourself? Yeah? Why? Listen, let me tell you.
Yeah? What am I still doing in my life?
Shit now.
Is it not better I just die and go my way?
Stop saying this now. Stop saying this. Wash your hand.
Jenna, stop it now. If you want to kill me,
stop now. Wash your hand and eat food.
Why are you this mean to me? Eh? Why are you doing this to me?
See your mother.
Tony. What did I do to receive this kind of treatment from you?
Yeah, it's okay.
Eat now.
Eat now. Open your mouth. Eat now.
Relax, oh, feel confident, you're so confident, very confident. What are you doing? How is your mother?
She's fine now.
Be very confident, you're so confident.
Oh, Mom. Good day, how are you? Mom, who is she?
She's my daughter's friend.
Oh.
Yes, I brought her so that you can see her. She's one person I know that will make a good wife.
Oh, Mom. Hey, yeah. That's good. Welcome, eh?
How are you, sir?
How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
You're good. Mom, I came to pick my charger.
No. No problem, drink. We're on the right course, no?
What is my gain now that Jane has gone back to her parents' house? My mom is desperate to get another wife for Tony. My dad used to tell me that the measure I used on another person, same measure will be used on me. Honestly, Jane is a good woman. Imagine what we made her pass through when we thought brother was dead.
Take your drugs now.
Hey!
Mama. Hey? Okay. Why won't you take your drugs? Do you want to die? Look at me, Tim Nansobu. I'll come here and make.
My in-law. What is the problem?
Who are you asking? Me?
Mugia. Is there any problem with her?
Join me also. Abaka.
She has a very high temperature. Have she taken drug?
Egwatu, you're asking me.
Carol, why are you so hostile? Jane is still my son's wife.
Look at her. She's dying.
Nothing will happen to her. Nothing.
Is it even good you care? So that you take my message to Veronica and her useless son. Take a look at her. If anything should happen to her, God will punish all of you. God will punish all of
my
you.
My in-law, it has not come to this.
Your son disappeared. You know what she went through, how she suffered. Now that he disappeared, this is how you're going to pay her.
My in-law, I have been playing a very good role as a father-in-law to your daughter.
Really?
She's here to
man assist. Woman.
Well, let me tell you. All this is you people are doing to this girl. To this my daughter. Oh man, don't know.
It's
alright. Oh,
you are still my lodge tomorrow. What will happen to Carol? Not to help.
Man woman. You know, on my aim, you were there. What did you do? What did you do as a man?
I still insist not will happen to her. There is no problem. Carol will get up. Oh, just let me get her some drug. Right? I'm coming back. Let me get her some drug.
Ebube, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I heard about the problem you had with my friend Jane.
Your friend is a disgrace to womanhood. Did she tell you she was pregnant for my friend?
I must tell you the truth. I was the second person Jane showed the medical results the day she went for the pregnancy test. Please, consider the month of the pregnancy. And you will come to realize that Jane, my friend, is innocent of whatever you're accusing her of.
You can go ahead and defend her. I don't care, after all, she's your friend. But I have taken a decision. I'm making arrangements to marry another woman. And nothing on earth can change it. Have a nice day. Go and do this thing for me.
Mom, which blessing are you talking about?
Listen now, that one that her mother usually comes here. That beautiful one. Emoyano.
I can't remember her. But what was Tony's opinion?
Hey. Tony likes her. I saw the way he was giving her eyes like this.
That is not the point. The point is that I want to know if Tony really likes her or not. So that if Tony does not, you can search for another alternative.
He likes her a lot.
Dad, when did you come in?
Oh, well, how are you going to talk to this house now? There are a lot of entrance to the house.
We know.
Vero. Hmm? Vero.
Now sit down.
Sit down now.
Forget about me sitting down.
Yeah.
You are here rejoicing with your children. Why Jane is lying critically ill there? Look, if anything should happen to that girl, if anything should happen to her, well,
the blood shall be upon you.
Hey! Eh? Where can I find River Niger? Let me jump inside.
Because he's not feeling it. I'm not going to do it. Mama, let her stand up and take her drugs. The drugs I bought in the morning. Let her get up. Jane! Please, now, get up and take your drugs, please.
Doga.
Mama?
Don't you think we should take her to the hospital now?
Hospital?
Yes.
By this time of the night? No, Mama, it's not possible. That's why I want her to take her drugs. Jim, please, get up and take your drugs now, please.
Because they are not finished, they are not getting more way, oh? Because them. What kind of trouble is this?
Mama, you have to go and get something for her to eat. At least, let me try and force her to eat something. Jane, please, get up and eat something after which you take your drugs, please. Oh, my sister, please.
Look, I'm tired.
I don't understand what is happening here, man. What is happening in this house, Mama? I don't understand what is happening. Get one here, book one here, come.
Help me.
Jane, my sister. You are here rejoicing with your children. Why Jane is lying critically ill there? Look, if anything should happen to that girl, if anything should happen to her, well, the blood shall be upon you.
I wanted to tell you.
Why didn't you tell me at home?
I didn't want us to discuss it. That was the reason I chose to follow you. Please, I'm sorry for disturbing you.
Okay, I'm listening.
Brother, please, can you pack so I can tell you what I have to tell you? It's very important. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Okay, packed.
I don't know why I'm telling you this, but my conscience keeps blaming me. I try to sleep, but I can't sleep. I have to tell you this.
What exactly are you talking about?
It's about your wife. She's not having any affair with Pat. We actually made up the allegation so that you can chase her out of the house. She has suffered a lot when you were not around. She suffered so much. You know, she did not even believe the news about your death. We were the ones that were happy, especially Mom.
It was a setup. And Mom was happy about my death.
Yes, that's the truth of it. All I have to tell you is that your wife is pregnant for you. Yes, she is. And Uncle, she's a good woman. Brother, trust me, she's honest. She's pregnant for you. Bring her back home. She's a good woman. You cannot get her type of person. Trust me.
Can you say this before Mom?
Yes, brother. And so many other things that I've not told you.
I knew it. I knew it was all a frame-up. I knew it.
Love
it.
Are you mad? Are you
if you dare touch her, I will break your head. Now you get ready to provide your money, the three of you, or you will go to jail.
Hey. Hey, Lovett, what have I ever done to you? What?
Daddy, tell this woman to leave me alone.
I'm sorry, one big one. I'm sorry, big one. My husband, please help me beg him.
Mama,
what is it?
Mama, What happened to Jane?
Let me lose my daughter. Physically ill at the hospital.
Jane?
Before
which hospital?
That hospital.
Get into the car, Mama. Call the nurse.
Hmm? Nurse! 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 No, nurse! Guys,
back!
Hey!
The nurse, take care of
nurse!
Hey!
Has it been now she opened her eyes?
No, no, just now. Not now.
Okay, just let me inform the doctor.
Okay, please do, eh?
Can inform the doctor!
You'll be alright, okay? You'll be fine, you know? Please find it in your heart to forgive me. I know I'm responsible for Jen's situation, but please, you don't have to blame me much. My mother deceived me.
See? She almost died.
I'm sorry.
That's all she's going through.
Sorry, you.
I'm sorry, Mama.
I know I've hurt you so much. I've come to beg for forgiveness. I've reconciled with my mom, Ejiofor, and Lovett. And we want you back as one big family. Please, please come back home. Oh.
Mom, Tony, would you have had this opportunity to come and talk to me if I had died in your hands? Tony, I loved you as my husband. But what did you do? You kicked me out of your house.
Sorry.
Tell me, where haven't I been faithful to you?
Please, it's the work of the devil. And I believe we can overcome this. Mama, please help me. Please now, help me beg her. Oh, Ikon.
Tony, it is over between.
Hey, don't say this to me. It's not fair.
Tell your people to get you another wife. I don't want any more.
No, I don't want any other wife. You're the one I want. If you leave me, I will die, Ikon. Please, Mama. No, 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 Ikon.
Jane. Please. So long he has realized his mistake, please forgive him. Forgive him.
Papa, I've made up my mind.
No, no, now.
My daughter,
no.
Please.
Don't make up your mind.
No, but because I take all the blames. Because Bagano, forgive us.
Me? Almighty Veronica, you're begging me. Me, the dirty woman.
Please, Auntie, please. Please. Listen to him.
Please.
Please.
Please, Jen. Please, we are sorry. We are very, very sorry. Biko, I broke on the fortune. How can you work on him, ma'am?
The Almighty Jofo is even begging.
Yes.
Hey, not killing us and throwing us away again.
No, Mama. Hey. Who was he killing me?
Where?
Jen, if Pat can forgive Tony, why don't you forgive your husband? Please.
To err is human and to forgive divine.
The fine woman, she has apologized. Eguato, you should look at him and forgive. Only him, Balo. Oh? Balo. Oh? own them, forgive them. They have apologized. Eh? Go to your husband.
Thank you.
Seasons may change, but my love.